Well, thanks to Martin for those big races from Doncaster. We're off to Salisbury for the last two races of the day. It's a 9 furlong nursery, an 0 to 17 nursery for 2 year-olds. Mincy P number 1, Craig Beckwith 2, Cameo Satin, CGJ Liggett 3, Arcabellini, Martin Leedham 4 is White Caviar Satin, 5 is Exhibit Obi-Wan, 6 Inside Skull Benvenici, 7 New Sheriff in Town Obi-Wan, and number 8 is Swan A Kiss for Benvenici. They're at the start, and away they go over this 9 furlong handicap, and quickly away Exhibit for Obi-Wan, and those yellow colours with the orange epaulettes and on the sleeves, and Exhibit goes to the front and leads from Swan A Kiss in second. Travelling wide is Arcabellini for Martin Needham. On that one's inside is Mincy P. Then further on that one's inside is Cameo Satin for CGJ Liggett. New Sheriff in Town behind that with a White Caviar. On that one's outside and inside Skull has the rails run. There's 7 furlongs left to travel. Exhibit takes him along. 3 lengths clear of Swan A Kiss in second. A further 3 lengths back to Cameo Satin. Mincy P in between horses with the white sleeves and cap, the purple and white stripes. That's Martin Leedham's Arcabellini, and travelling really wide. High shit, New Sheriff in Town is just obscured at present, and on the outside that is White Caviar for Satya. At the back of the field is Inside Skull for Benvenici. 5 furlongs left to travel. Exhibit still travelling well enough in front. 3 lengths clear of Swan A Kiss in second for Benvenici. Pushed along now to try and prove his White Caviar and Arcabellini. On those ones inside is Cameo Satin for CGJ Liggett. Moving, creeping up through the inside is Inside Skull. Mincy P has dropped to the back of the field, and at the back, yeah, back with him is New Sheriff in Town, the stablemate of the leader. Exhibit still leads with 3 furlongs left to travel. Jockey starts to push again on the Exhibit, and Exhibit tries to stretch from the front. Running on strongly now is Arcabellini, also trying to get going is Inside Skull. Swan A Kiss is right there from the back of the field, and Mincy P is trying to get going with New Sheriff in Town, but Exhibit now still is leaving. Here comes Arcabellini, and Arcabellini quickly takes it up from Swan A Kiss in second. Inside Skull's gone backwards. It's Arcabellini who has advantage from a strong position. Swan A Kiss, they're running on from the back, but Arcabellini has a useful advantage. Arcabellini in front from Swan A Kiss. Arcabellini's trying to tread water, and here comes New Sheriff in Town and also Mincy P. Mincy P's flying. Arcabellini's going up and down. Mincy P and New Sheriff in Town pass Arcabellini close home. And Mincy P came from the back of the field, did not look like a winner with a furlong to go. But Arcabellini stopped dead, basically. Went up and down, and Mincy P for Craig Beckford gets another winner. New Sheriff in Town Obi-Wan finished strongly for second. Arcabellini traded water close home, finished third. Swan A Kiss Benvenici couldn't go on with his challenge, finished fourth. And White Caviar for Satyam was back in fifth place.